this fucking game. I'm sure he's gonna get the I love how the puck's ending up like. Let's see how I lose it. Well, I don't play 5 games in 1 sitting. I'm already so frustrated with this. Never drain the 5 at once ever again. Oh, I'm a whiny baby today, huh, boys? Sorry. This is not good viewing. Well, I guess I'm not posting. Not playing these for the viewers. I'm playing these for myself. But God, ain't that. Shut up. This guy sucks. He complains too much. Back into this. Of course, as I say that, they take an immediate penalty with the 99 overall off the faceoff for no reason. Thanks, NHL94. I love you too. I pretty much just gave him 3 goals tonight in this game. All, like, not that he didn't earn them or he's not playing very well, but, like, can you stop being so damn goofy? Oh, Adam, it was nice for you to come and play hockey. I thought you were just going to sit there and watch all night. Okay, Rob Blake cheating. Fucking sickening. Dude, this is what I'm talking about, bro. How do they steal every one of these passes tonight? It's just over and over, man. Can't be fucking real. Right through the puck, dude. That was earned. He skated that one back. That one was earned. Cool, free penalties off the puck for no fucking reason. Good, was it Ray Bourque? Probably. Fucking great. Sick. Lost the faceoff. Yeah, pass it to him behind the net, Adam. That's what I wanted. So lucky. So lucky to eat that puck, stay in the corner, and get that out front. It's honestly lucky. I needed that, though. We gotta win this game. Great save, Andy. Dump and chase, fucking freezing this game out. I don't give a fuck. Let's go. Shit sucks as fuck. This whole fucking series, man. This guy won't. Needed that! Thanks for watching. God damn.